It will show the high sound level and it will indicate a buzzer also. But when there is no sound or less sound, it will show no sound and it will be no. Now, going forward, let's go with the PPT to artist and our programming with Arduino. And taking a quite information about all our material that we